Eddie Van Halen, habit number 3, the horse sound. Basically, what you do is you create a pinch harmonic on that second fret G string, and you do a whole step bend. Sounds like this. I'm using my middle finger because I can really get underneath it. The last thing you need is your whammy bar, and basically you're doing two things with it. You're doing a complete dive bomb, and then you're also adding some vibrato to that. So it sounds like this. Like that. Follow for more guitar tips.